Okay, so we are heading back down in a decrypt to try a few doors. Because I'm normal.
This was just the janitor's closet, wasn't it? I don't think it's ever been used. Can't see a light switch anywhere. I tried to find a bit of information about this one, but I couldn't find anything on Find a Grave or anything like that. Door. This is the Famille Vaxelaire, and it contains the bodies of the founder of the Belgian Bon Marché department store, François, and his sons Georges and Raymond.
So apologies for that. Wonder if this one's open. Yes. Raymond Vaxelaire, Le Baron Vaxelaire. Interesting.
Oh yes. Oh my God. Is it gonna torch out? Hang on. That's my phone. Massive space, a little corridor down the middle, and there's Raymond. You can see there's a couple of shelves above him and the floor to the mausoleum up there. So we've got Georges, that's his brother. Oh, another Georges, maybe that's his brother, I can't remember the dates. 1947. One of them two anyway. And there is Francois down there, and nothing underneath him. So plenty more room left for the Vaxelaire family. Leaves them in peace for now. This was the, is it Van der Berg family? Yeah, the Van der Bergs. No, no.
Famille Van der Berg. I wonder why this plate's here.
And this one, I can't see any name on it. If you pull it, there we go, we are in. Oh, it's bricked up, just like a slab behind it. I thought it was in another one then. So we'll just go to the main section again, try a few more. Okay, let's try this one. not an actual proper door. No chance with that one. This one could be, but it looks like it's been closed a while. Won't bother. Some of them are all rusted around the edges, so you can see there's no chance of them opening. This one. I think that's pretty much it, just these two left that we haven't tried. Nope. Try this last one.